The maiden flight of Russia's upgraded Tupolev Tu-22M3M long-range strategic and maritime bomber took place on December 28. Russian aircraft maker United Aircraft Corporation, USC. The first flight of the highly modern Tu-22M3M strategic bomber was held at the production airfield of the Kazan Aircraft Association, Tupolev branch. The flight was at an altitude of 1,500 meters and lasted 37 minutes. All tests regarding the verification of new onboard systems and equipment, installed in the context of an extensive modernization, were completed during the flight. The flight team's data shows that the flight went according to plan, and systems and equipment were used without problems. According to Russian defense industry sources cited by the TASS news agency, the prototype aircraft was unarmed during its debut flight. The first flight of the upgraded aircraft was originally scheduled for early October, but had to be postponed due to technical reasons, although ground trials continued during that period. The first Tu-22M3M prototype was rolled out at the UAC plant in Kazan this August. The Tu-22M3M bomber is a derivative of the Tu-22 supersonic variable sweep-wing bomber that was first introduced into service with the Soviet Air Force and Soviet Naval Aviation in the 1970s. Compared to its Tu-22M3 predecessor, the modernized Tu-22M3M will feature improved avionics, new digital radio navigation equipment, and a new communication suite, in addition to a number of other improvements. In particular, unlike the upgraded Tu-160M2 long-range strategic bomber, the Tu-22M3 22M3M will not be equipped with the new engine.